I wouldn't say that this is the result I'm hoping for, but given the fact that I've been judging so many competitions, I sort of knew that this is going to be the end result for many weeks ago. For reasons like the very fact the audience will still look upon vocal quality as a priority eventually. They may be distracted along the way, but somehow towards the end, their decision will still be based on vocals. And with all due respect to Shaun, I mean, he's a fantastic package and something which I would even say that Farisha lacks. But in terms of vocal, I think it's pretty obvious that Farisha has an edge over Shaun. Mm-hmm. She is the first female winner, yes. Which is a good thing. We need at least to try and work a female icon, right? Yeah. I do not think that there's any particular reason except the fact that she was, right from the start, somebody that stood out vocally. Whether it's a guy or whether it's a girl, I mean, it's pretty obvious that she stood out compared to any guy and compared to any girl. It's pretty obvious, yes. I mean, but because given the fact that I am a judge, I got to make sure I keep these such opinions to myself, right? I wouldn't say that we have concrete plans, but we have to figure out what she stands for as an artist, because right now it's no longer about being in a competition, it's about marketing yourself to the commercial industry. So it's a different ballgame altogether. Yeah, so we need to get to know her, we need to understand her, then we need to see what works for her best commercially and where is her space in the market. I think that is essential. Yes, there is always a possibility that he will do well. I'm sure he can do well. It's just a question of his timing, his connection, and how he's managed. Yeah, we need to sit down and talk about that, you know, because it's a different platform altogether. If he sees an agreement to my objectives and at the end of the day he's comfortable, I don't see why it cannot be a possibility.